Hey, Tennis Tones, we've got a great match for you today. We're playing against Andrew. I played him in the league last season and he beat me. Then I got the juicy revenge match where I barely beat him. And ever since then, you know, at the start of the new season, he's been really kicking ass. He's won, I think, every match in his division. I lit the fire in him. Now he's got the bloodlust and he wants to win all these matches and he probably wants to beat me. I mean, even today, maybe our match today is him trying to get revenge on me. Oh my God.
Yeah, good call. Nah, that's a good call.
I think that was in.
That's your call, but I could have seen it out.
I'm gonna call it in.
All right. By a little bit. Almost.
I came out there today to knock Andrew off his pedestal. Okay? He's 6-0 in his division, and I said, let's see how the other division lives, SA. And then I'm up 4-2 in the second set after winning the first set, and he gets 4 games in a row and crushes me in the super tiebreaker. I'm pissed, okay? I'm just pissed. All right, Andrew played great. I think he played phenomenal. I think I was hitting some very deep shots, but he handles those so, so well. And so he kind of just wore me down and made me make errors. You know, I was definitely making more unforced errors than I usually do or would like to. I'm up 4-2 in the second set. And Andrew's talking about how he's feeling sick. He's like, oh, my stomach. So I'm thinking to myself, oh, poor Andrew. Oh, this poor guy. He's about to lose a second set and he's just not feeling great. Oh, this poor dude. And then he crushes me. Did he bait me? Did he bait me? Props to Andrew. He's playing really well, I gotta say. And I hope I get to play him again soon. We might play each other in the playoffs. We'll see. But yeah, definitely a fun match. We'll see you guys on the next one.